Good morning, this is Kevin again, and we're going to take a ride down Victory Avenue in Shirley, go past South Haven Park, just a quick video. Finally, the sun is out, and it's 37 degrees at 10:30. Still the beginning of February, still winter. Here on the left to get to Sunrise Highway, which will bring you west or east, but this entrance is west. We're coming up on the park on the right. One day I went by here, there was a whole bunch of wild turkeys along the sidewalk in the street here. It was pretty cool. We see the Carmen River. People could rent rowboats and do a little rowboating and fishing and stuff. They usually fish off of that little waterfall there. We'll do a video one day inside South Haven Park here. It gets a little nicer out. There's the entrance. Strawberries, you'll be able to pick your own strawberries, and in the fall they have pumpkins here, right here on the right. It's a nice little farm. Passing by Strawberry Lane, so they definitely grow strawberries. Victory Avenue is going to be ending here pretty soon. It merges into Cross Block Road, which turns into Bullshit Avenue. Alright, so that's our quick little ride down Victory Avenue in Shirley. And I'll see you for the next drive.